So it's your friendly neighborhood happiness engineer here, and I hope you're doing well this morning. So we're going to talk a little bit about plugins. We're going to get you set up with your Patreon feed into your website. Plugins are accessed via the WordPress.org repo, and they're made by members of the WordPress community, and they're also made by companies as well, like Patreon or like Yoast, or I think probably even Google. I think Google even has a few plugins that you can use that they've manufactured. So they're made by all kinds of people, and they can help you connect various services and things that you want to do. So let's start with Patreon, and let's get that set up and connected. So if you'd like to share your screen with me. Yeah.
Are you able to see my Patreon page?
I can, yeah, I can indeed, yeah.
Awesome.
I can, looks very cool. Okay. I need to sign up for an account and subscribe.
Yeah, it's I like that you can kind of just interact with your followers. I don't have a lot right now, but it's still pretty cool. Everything's like all in one as far as like staying interactive with your subscribers or followers or Patreons.
Yeah, I mean that's a cool thing, and you can also earn from your content as well, so I hear. So, but I definitely need to get on that. Okay, if you go to your WordPress website, go to the WordPress.com mm-hmm. dashboard. Okay, cool. Right, this is where the fun begins. All right, so if you scroll down on the left hand side there and go to plugins, so this is the WordPress.com plugin page, and it ties into the WordPress.org repo. Most WordPress websites do that generally, and WordPress.com also does that. So this means that you can search for plugins that you need. So in the search box there, if you just type in Patreon, it should just appear, and then we can install that from inside of WordPress.com. Mm-hmm.
Okay, so right here.
Ta-da, there it is, Patreon for WordPress. Awesome, and it's free. Again, all of the plugins in the WordPress.org repo are free. So that's great. That's always good.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right, so I just install.
Let's do that. Yeah, let's do that. Connect your WordPress site and Patreon account. Ta-da. Activating plugin, all ready to go. Awesome. Okay, well, let's click on manage plugin and see where that takes us. Right, this looks pretty simple. Let's click that.
Okay,
Patreon WordPress would like to create an OAuth client for your campaign. So that's kind of like text speak to say it's going to connect to your website. So click allow, because if you don't click allow, it's not going to be able to do anything. So,
gotcha.
Yeah.
Huh. Yeah. That's pretty cool. I can sync my posts to my Patreon.
Yeah. You can. So it kind of houses everything in your website. That's what I'm reading from the plugin description, at least. So yeah. Post sync setup. Your post sync choices were saved. Existing posts will be imported every 5 minutes. So I think we probably have to wait 5 minutes until for that to show up. Well, what we'll do is we'll let that sync and we'll let those publish, and then we can always revisit that a bit later on and see how we go.